God's love for his children. That year, very prevalent in Great Britain was reaching his lifelong dream of winning a gold medal in 400-meter run. As the guns sounded for the semifinals, very few doubted that he was running the race of his life. Then tragedy, the gone right hamstring sent him sprawling face down on the hard surface of the track. By a sheer act of will, he struggled to his feet and began crazily hopping forward the finish line. Suddenly, a large man in a t-shirt bounded out of the stands, leaning security guards aside, making his way over the wounded runner. Jim Redmond threw his arms around his son. "Son, you don't have to do this," he said. "Yes, Dad, I do," Eric answered. "All right then, let's finish this thing together," said the older man. And that's exactly what they did. Staying in Derek's lane the whole way, the son's head frequently buried in his father's shoulder, they made it to the end of the race as a crowd rose to his feet, weeping and cheering. Derek Redmond did not win the gold medal that day, but he walked away from the race with the memory of his father, who loved him too much to stay on the stands watching him suffer. A father who came down out of the stands and entered this race. This is the kind of heavenly father we have. One who loves us too much to look down from heaven, watching us fail and fall, but who is willing to come into our race, running beside us and winning us every step of the way until we are safely home.